We've got a few spaces down there. We've got a few car park spaces down there.
We're out already. Which way do we go? Is it the back?
Yeah.
Very disappointed.
Is it?
Yeah, it's the third of the size, but the price isn't, you know what I mean? But
how much is it?
It's £18.
£18 is
36. Right, and the size of the thingy up there, I've been coming after the COVID, before the COVID, usually three times bigger than that.
And it weren't that great before, was it?
Today you'll be disappointed. You can have that if you want, but it's very disappointed. You'll be highly disappointed.
Why is that?
Ticket. But I paid it on my card.
Right.
If you want it, you can have it if you want.
For now.
On?
For now.
Of course you are. Oh, no. I'm gonna have a look around the car park. But around there, it's honestly it's shocking.
Right,
you might be better off going in, have a look, come out, and take your lesson then.
Yeah, so not wasting.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Right,
thank
good luck.
Thank you.
Definitely not worth it.
Is this two together?
No, I have one. Turn it down. And I just risk it.
I think.
I don't know what's back there. We went the same way then, girls. So yeah, you got all the Cash should be a separate thing.
And he says, well, that's how they get people to come in there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Like, that's how they do events to in place for people. They're paying to get in, but then this is an extra thing, the cash, isn't it?
Yeah.
Just get more people in, like what people do, like they have events, don't they? Like at race courses and that. They have like the race class, but then the general race class, then they have events on to get more people come in. So some people just come for events. But you still have to pay. Is there any more?
Did it work massive last time?
No. No.
Yeah. This is the first one. All being convertible.
You could have got your pay in here and then you'd be already in for free.
No, I don't know them.
What?
The blue one.
Does the door go further open? Oh, simple as that, just to push.
Yeah.
That's a beautiful car.
Good idea.
Not fancy.
Sensible, right?
Just push and a click.
Well, it's good to have a slide across, isn't it?
Good idea, that.
Yeah.
Well, the idea was patented, but nobody ever latched onto it.
It's a good idea. Yeah. I like the comfort of the seat.
Really good cook.
They are quite well padded, you know, they're not bad at all, really.
But getting in and out, because of that hump on that wheel arch there, when the top sucks, it's a small top. It's awkward getting in. And getting out, you've no interior handle, so you've got to use the outside handle for everything, you know.
Yeah.
You get the side curtains on in winter, you've got no way of getting in and out. It's impossible.
You said in winter for these. You said in winter.
In winter?
For these.
Oh, these are just, they're just deflectors. They're getting a bit worn now, but they're just
deflectors for rain.
Yeah, well, like wind and rain, yeah. But what I'm saying, when you've got the top up.
Yeah, the over one. That one. Yeah, I've got a model of it, haven't I?
The awkward thing is that they stay up when the door slides, so to get to the handle, you've got to mess about and unzip it and try and get your arm out under the door then.
Yeah, because of course there's no window.
It's very awkward.
You've got to be used to
these have been built
They weren't built for
rain.
That's exactly right. California building. The nice thing is the top, you can have it all the way up, or you can unclip the front bit.
You can have that one.
That one. That one.
Yeah, this grey one. And below.
That's
a good idea, actually.
Yeah, no one's going to knock your car when you get out.
Man, there's no windows on them, though, is there? I don't know. Put windows down and open.
That BMW there looking green.
Oh, yeah.
That would be a better idea.
When the sun hits that one is blind you.
Yes.
Cute one.
And BMW, we're the only one that did colours like that. When you...
Colour's nice on it as well, with blue. But that feels fun.
Yeah, is that Rolls Royce? Yeah, Rolls Royce.
I've got time now.
What's that joystick then by the gear stick? It's like a joystick.
Oh, yeah. That's the automatic engine.
You start beginning that.
Mm-hmm. And so this one was starting out looking like.
Yeah.
They're right all big and like chunky and got big massive stuff on them, aren't they?
This is what got cheap and eyes and stuff.
They're really nice colours, they're out there, I'm really looked after. Cushion in that one.
So where did you go on all day in that one then?
American.
Yeah. Where did you go?
See the gear stick in it?
Yeah.
What can you say? Colin drove all the way to Norfolk, his leg wrapped around that gear stick to keep him away.
Big and spacious, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's even got a rug in it.
It's got a lot.
A rug in it. Well, this one, yeah. A taxi. Oh, it's a taxi.
No, we just found my car.
Oh my god. It's got a speaker.
It'll be like a chauffeur driven car, though.
It's a
bit
of posh, isn't it? Got cupboards and all sorts and drawers. Look.
Oh, yeah.
Look, it looks right posh, doesn't it?
It's all right, isn't it?
Yeah. I'd like to see if I'm
going
about. Looks quite cool. Chyba, znaczy tu nie ma w tej chwili, ale być może...
Tak, to by się rozkłada, jeszcze nie ma. Tak.
LPG on the back. I said to Dad, I said petrol was only 150 a gallon. And Dad said, it's going to go up. And that LPG, I mean, I remember my dad in the 70s when there was a petrol shortage, he'd drive his old Ford Corsair with it. Because he knew how to.
Think they were
all
original
white paint? No, I don't. Can't
see. The open paint
had redone. I don't think the cars will be shiny in them. Like that,
no.
I don't think it'll come in that plain.
So do you think they're the right, the same colour as the model?
No, most of them will keep the same colour.
Mm.
We'll keep them all original.
They had rubber UJ toppings and suspension things. I didn't
really
care when I was 18.
That's good.
What?
That gear stick.
Oh, there's a few sitting up there, man.
I've seen that.
I had an old three-wheeler relying on in the van.
Let's get something to eat. I'm starving. I'll have a minute, have something to eat, and I'll come back at the end.
Yeah. It seems a queue.
Thank you.
do food inside as well.
Why? When you know that this is metal.
What do they do though? Should we have a look inside? I don't know what to do though. I think it's just sandwiches.
I've got a menu there.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. We've just got to get a box of cards. Just Thank you.
looking back at that cookies. Finish it off.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, we'll just finish off the cars.
I suppose by the time I finish the cars, that'll be falling up string.
Yeah.
My lid! Did you throw my lid away?
Yes, you put it in the rubbish.
Yeah, I don't know.
I told you to do burgers and stuff.
Oh, right. Why didn't you down there?
Because you kept saying we don't do burgers, I kept saying we do. That's what I got from last time.
That thing?
Both of them, yeah, one of them.
One wouldn't do because I ain't got a fryer.
We did. We got it from the tent thing before. What?
Well, when we said we looked at that always had sandwiches. I'm in there.
We got a burger from the thing before in the tent.
Right, well, you didn't make it clear about in the tent.
My stomach fell out of me. It was obvious that was going to happen. I'm going to queue all that way of getting it and we ain't got the ticket and stuff in. You could have guaranteed that, couldn't you? Yeah. I'm not sure about it.
No. Not that nice.
Isn't it? It's really quite a one.
She hasn't got the helm and things, has not
it? Yeah.
I save it for later.
Yeah.
This should technically be the same colour as the bottle.
Yeah. To mix them in a pot of paint, I've got about 80 quid just for the paint alone. So you have to go to a company and check.
Yeah.
And everything and after all the stuff, you've got a pot of paint. If I go to a Morris shop, yeah.
It's got mud on the side.
I think it's got a woman in back.
Oh, wow.
A woman in back. Can you see her?
Oh, yeah.
Can you not see her?
I see her.
It's good, isn't it?
Yeah, it's pretty good. Oh,
that's a good idea,
isn't
it?
Yeah.
It's Penelope.
Penelope, is it?
Penelope,
yeah.
You have to speak to her.
She's alright, isn't she?
Yeah.
I like the cat a lot.
Is it Penelope? It's a better condition than model.
Yeah.
It's like she's made it before.
I like this.
I get Penelope back alive. It's an old car table, I think.
Yeah. Oh,
I can't remember them before my time.
Yeah, right.
I'm an odd one. And then it was when I was a kid.
Tiny, didn't it?
Yeah. All for this girl. You're not getting them yet. Unless she sits in back.
Oh, that's mad out. Window opens in front.
I like the Jaguar.
Where's that? That
the
one?
The red one.
The which one? Oh, is that a Jaguar, that?
That's a Jaguar.
Right.
Yeah. I fancy driving that. Patrick.
My dad had a Morgan, but it's a similar type of thing. My dad had a Morgan.
Yeah.
Similar type of thing. Yeah, and
it
had to wait years for it. He'd wanted one all his life, and when he got one, he didn't really rate it. He didn't like it much.
Well, I've just been talking about the Saab. 30 years ago, I had a Saab 900.
Right, yeah.
And lovely car, kept breaking down.
Yeah.
Brand new.
Yeah.
But, and it was really difficult to get serviced. There's only two dealers within 50 miles of where I was.
Yeah.
I'd
never
buy a Ford, ever.
No, I don't know much cop on the Ford.
You know, Henry Ford was a racist.
Well, back in that day, most people were.
Yeah, but he actually published a book about the Jewish World Conspiracy that Hitler got a lot of his ideas from. But for some reason, Ford keep that quiet.
Yeah.
Something like the Eternal Jew, I think. Yes.
What kind of now?
Me, I've got a Volvo. When I got rid of the Saab,
yeah.
I got a Volvo. I've had a Volvo ever since, in various descriptions. When I had children.
Safe car, aren't they?
Well, the Saab's really safe.
Oh, yeah.
Because it's a crumpled. You know how Saabs work? The front and the back are designed to be crumpled joints, like you see on a motorway.
Mm.
So if you hit somebody head on, it just absorbs, it crumples.
Yeah.
Whereas a Volvo is designed to get it bounced off.
Yeah.
Same idea.
Volvo just go through it.
But Volvo's really, I've had a big Volvo. Saloon, because I thought we only had one child and my son got to be fine and we didn't need pushchairs. Then my wife got pregnant, so we went back to the big. I used to work in Germany.
There's a Volvo up there, an 80s Volvo. There's a silver one up there.
There's a 240, I think.
Yeah.
But once you've got kids, it's when little, you need a lot of space.
Yeah.
When you get them out of the
car's got a window, they don't.
Well, so I've got a Volvo. They're actually stuck here. It's a small one. And they've got two SUVs. And that's why I've got these PCBs. And I've kept it because I've done so few miles because of COVID. And I don't want an SUV. Don't tell me you've got an SUV.
No, well, I've got one. I hate it.
I don't like being too high up.
Citroen C4 thing.
Because you get that kind of floating.
Like a practical.
It's like a kind of floating. And my wife gets seasick, so she really doesn't want that.
Can't have come here as a Subaru SVX. Well, no, family cars are Citroen C4.
I don't like German cars.
Seven seater.
Having lived in Germany for 21 years, I've never bought a German car.
BMW are not German.
I hate them. I was given a courtesy car BMW.
Yeah. Not much talk, you can't play inside.
Well, it's not that, it's the hard suspension. So every time I got out the car, I had a bad back. Because you feel every single bump. Now, it's fine if you're going around on a racetrack, but the way the roads are here.
Oh, yeah, the Jaguar XJL. Not nice, but I think 9 months
ago
finished.
Yeah,
but you know what, I'm in touch with my feminine side.
Mm-hmm.
All I'm bothered about is...
Is that pink dress?
Get me
from
here to
yeah.
I'm not that interesting. I haven't opened the bonnet of my car.
Oh no, don't open the bonnet.
I was told by the Volvo dealers years ago.
Yeah. I've tried on the brake things. I'm not.
Well, that's what I was told 30 years ago. Don't touch the...
No.
Not open the bonnet.
That's what I was telling him. Do not touch it.
The thing about Volvo is you get as part of the service, and they are expensive. You get a Volvo assist, so if anything goes wrong, it's free.
I can't remember.
That two CVs will be okay with.
No, I won't have one of that.
Yeah, but the two CVs design, it's like it's got a motor like a sewing machine. Anybody can fix it. Even I can fix it.
Two cylinder vehicle, isn't it?
Yeah, but for driving around Doncaster, if you're not going to go on the motorway, that's probably more sensible than most of the cars here. Certainly
you
most of the cars in
motorway, that, would you?
Well, you wouldn't want to go anywhere with it, but
no,
just,
you don't want to go anywhere.
You know, if you're popping into town to go to the bank or something, very useful.
You like a camper van?
This must be really expensive. They're expensive when they're
old. Yeah, they hold the money, don't they? Well, our motor on. Tractor. Starts out winding it off.
What kind of brass? That looks mad, doesn't
it?
Yeah,
brass.
That looks like a hearse.
I'd be a bit worried if I got
in there, I'll get out.
Little baby brother
next to it.
Yeah.
SUV
or
what? Yeah.
Got it from here, but no,
it's like it's a little deeper. That's like the project.
Yeah,
what do you call him?
Because it's not your car, you're getting it. All right.
They're my socks, actually.
You're going to give me a smile?
Damn, I'm going to have to tickle one out.
Look out, there's a little cat bonnet comes up on that thing.
You're smiling. So I want you to smile.
That's a beast, isn't it? This.
Is that what happens? Does that go down when you drive it?
Yes.
Is that how the bonnet opens?
Must be, yeah. Unless that's an after thing.
What the heck? That looks funny as well.
The thing is, when you're working on a car, it keeps you wet. Keeps you dry, mate.
Because these cars have to just go in and out. It's not like when I used to work with you, go in and out. Can't be like that. These are people's cars, not just cars. Does this work? That's the biggest pride in
the life. I drink a lot.
Not if I can help it.
Where the car keys are.
Beautiful. Plenty of boot space.
How come it's got a bath on seat belts?
That's just a bath.
No, that's the bath. The seat belts are onto the bar walk.
Oh, right, it might be electric. It's got pillarless, isn't it?
Look at the seat belts.
Because mine's supposed to have
racing car seat belts.
Mine's supposed to have electric. Oh, yeah, it's not a seat belt.
No,
it's
right.
A roll cage.
How come it's got them seat belts? Is that what they used to wear?
It's supposed to be loaded, isn't it?
Oh, that's mad, isn't it?
It's a big thing, isn't it?
Yeah. Look at the seat belt.
How long is it? It would be in this one,
actually. Just fits in car. What, normal seat belt?
It can fit in any car, right?
It's 1918.
1918, if I thought it was old.
It's running.
I like that. I don't know why it's making a lot.
But I haven't been bad.
Oh, no. In some ways,
Alfa Romeo.
What?
An Alfa Romeo. I don't know, I just read it in cars. Yeah. Thing. What? This is from down there then.
Yeah, I think it is a bit
close
to
Farley
as well.
Yeah, well, around there as well,
weren't
it?
Mm. Yeah. Only just a little bit there.
Yeah. Yeah, just this bit. I think some have gone, you know, I saw some driving there. Okay. Unless they were just parked in there like us.
Yeah, because they're going off, he's going to use
here. Yeah. That's time to get off, so much to you. I mean,
now it's changing.
What, you remember that car?
No, it's not the right.
No, don't want my fold.
Yeah, this will be so
much. Not fold, not right.
Same age as mine. Just some long arms to adjust them, wouldn't you? More sweeping lines like cars now we're just like one like a jelly mold.
Yeah.
Oh, very bland though.
Yeah, and all colours that seem like I like all the different colours.
It's got a funny mouth, and it's got a little fish face, like a pucker.
Oh, I'll go out and come back in and just walk around. truck. Look out. Look at your breath.
Teeth twice ago, isn't it?
I think you used my toothbrush wrong. No. I think you've used my toothbrush a few times.
Mine's a green one, green one.
Yeah, mine's purple one. I'm sure you've used it a few times. When I've come to it.
You think I've done it on purpose?
Because when I've come to it, why?
Well, you should get a different design one then.
Well, you should get your own toothbrush then. I got that one because I knew it were a good one. You even said, oh, this is better than your toothbrush.
Kids don't just wet it while we throw them off.
Because they haven't played, because your toothbrush were bloody dry. Mine were wet.
What are we using that toothbrush?
Yeah, not what we're using my toothbrush either. I want to rip all my hot chocolate for starving. Yep.
It'll be about 9 minutes.